In our life to fight against the factors causing harm to our nature and environment.
We can think about taking small steps, saving water and electricity, following the three R's, reduce, reuse and recycle, planting more trees into lakes, ponds, rivers, etc.
Wow! By taking such small steps, also we can contribute to a
Let's see how bravely Radha faces all the challenges.
Let's welcome the charming students of you.
To a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast to be the backlash of somebody's lack of love. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do when they settle beneath your skin, kept on the inside in the sunlight. Sometimes a shadow blew. What would happen if you say what you wanna say and let the words fall out? I just wanna see you.
help from Shlok. He was the young chief of the neighborhood island.
Like how Riya would always help me when I am in a trouble.
I think we should all come together like a family. One earth, one family. Vasudeva Kutumbakam. To fight against all the problems.
Tough buildings and industries.
We human beings need to know the seriousness of this problem and find a solution.
Let's see how Shlok, the chief of another island, helps Radha to save her island and the coral reef.
Let's welcome the enthusiastic students of Class 2B presenting One Earth, One Family.
I feel like you can't feel the way I feel.
was an amazing dance performance. Parents, can we have a huge round of applause for them?
Friends, do you all think so? All people are acting responsibly in saving our Mother Earth.
I don't think so. Rule and regulation of the system.
In the same way, people at Radha's island were not ready to listen to her. They continued the environment. They continued to pollute the water bodies, not saving water, wasting food, etc.
That means poor Radha did not get the support for her.
For presenting Shattering the Aquatic Symphony.
Thank you.
how she could convince the people and create awareness among them about clean and green environment.
Don't look to Radha. I am with you. And slowly, these people will also realize their misbehavior against the nature. Don't worry. In our life, gives us so much relaxation that someone is there with you to support you, to guide.
Let's see how Radha feels after listening. Don't worry.
Welcome our charming students of class 1B for presenting Don't Worry, Be Happy.
Gradually, the campaigns were run all over them.
Clean earth, green earth. This was the slogan all over. Most of the and slogan in their fight,
they all decided to fight against the problem of overpopulation, pollution, deforestation, and global warming.
We all know that the ocean is mined for minerals like salt, sand, gravel, iron and cobalt can be found in the deep sea, and it is drilled for crude oil. In removing the carbon from the atmosphere and providing oxygen.
Let's see how Radha gets ready for the fight.
Let's welcome our super wonders of Class 5A for presenting Combat Ready.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like I was open, I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain.
Worried for what? When a person is right,
we human beings have created many problems like pollution, solid wastes, deforestation, global warming, and depletion of natural resources.
But this human beings can only save our nature and conserve it for our future generations.
Cooperate and support Radha in making the island clean and green.
an amazing dance performance. A huge round of applause for them.
Warming can become the major problem after seeing all these issues on Radha's island.
True. People started cutting trees to a large extent, resulting into a problem of where initially they used to walk or use a bicycle.
Mining the depth of the ocean bed and drilling out the crude oil and natural gas affected the beauty of the island.
Worried Radha went to the island.
Then what solution did father give her?
Her father said, our island was not like this before. Our island was just a paradise filled with beautiful flowers, etc. Why are people hampering or destroying our beautiful nature?
Now it was the duty of Radha to save the island as she was the chief now.
So now, any cost, let's see how she does it.
Truly, Radha and Shlok are the guardians of the blue. They are the true safeguards of their island, and she will be like the guardians of the blue and protect our planet Earth by keeping it green and blue.
Students of class 4B for presenting Keep Our World Shining.
Plastic, yeah, I'm so बादल भी मैला है घुटता है दम यहाँ जो धुआं धुआं फैला है
है तब यहाँ जो धुआं धुआं फैला है फैक्ट्री हो केमिकल हो चूल्हा हो इसे
बच्चे क्यों बीमार हो
छाता है धुआं फैला के तू खुशियां मनाता है फसले कटी खेतों में आग क्यों लग सरा हवा रे दे
पैदा होती हरे हरे ट्री में कुदरत देती हवा हवा फ्री में हमको उसका मोल नहीं है जो भी हमें मिले इसी में
मतवाली में ऐसा ना हो जिंदगी खो जाए अपनी बेकार के इस हड़बड़ी में चल हवा रे दे सरा हवा रे दे
Not the least, we have our last dance performance, the dance of joy, to end our day on a joyful note. What come may, never give up in life and just move on. We human beings are holy and solely green and safe.
Let's welcome the enthusiastic students of classes nursery to 5 to present a dance performance on
a huge round of applause for them.
A leader is the one who knows the way, goes the way, and shows the way. Our prince with a great vision, as a pioneer of this institution, her personal care, love, and concern have nurtured this school to reach its greater heights. Dr. Sanjukta Shivakumar to address the gathering.
Good evening, parents and grandparents, and of course, the brothers and sisters who have made time to be here. It's a very difficult thing for me to do. I think all our minds are still with the children. I would like to speak on behalf of the audience and commend our teachers as well as our students for putting up a brilliant, with a very commendable message. A message that's very close to my heart, preserving the ecological system on earth with my students, and the teachers have ably supported me in this, and I think we have raised a very green batch of students. And just as today's dance drama seemed to be all about a little like an island, we started in 2009 when there was practically no other school around us, and today that entire road as you come down to DPS Tapi is so full of schools that we can actually read. It's been a long journey since 2009. For me, even longer, since 2003 with DPS Tapi. So now as I decide to step down, who am I handing over my responsibilities to? I have my very able team standing over there, Ms. Archana Basin, who will be taking over as in charge principal. And of course, there Ms. Nandita Pandey, Ms. Vandana Khandelwal, Mr. Murthy Naikar, they've all been with us since the beginning of school, and your children will be in safe hands. It's a learning partnership. So who else am I leaving the responsibility to? To you. It's a learning partnership. Our way has been always very simple. When in it, the students. Not you, not me, but the students. Will it benefit them long term? That has been the simple guiding principle of everything we have done in DPS. It's a difficult decision to take when convenience is on one side and their welfare is on the other. But we have all students, and I'm sure as parents you will take that journey forward and ensure that these children become the best that they can become in life. I have never believed in, we cannot really foresee where our children will go, because being in a school is like working inside a time machine. As I have said to countless generations, students are going to be in, say, after another 10 or 20 years. The world is changing so fast. If you look at technology today, can you, I would have thought it is science fiction if anyone had spoken to me of the mobile phone. But today, we have technology taking such tremendous paces ahead that careers are, and therefore it is actually an anachronism that in Surat or in different parts of India, we have this situation where children are going to dummy schools in order to pass a medical and an end school life, as if there is absolutely nothing beyond an engineering degree and a medical degree. We need doctors, we need engineers, but so do we need a host who make up the different professions and without whom engineering and medicine would have been of no use at all. So keeping this in mind, let us focus on admiring our children, on building up their strength, and believe me, this is the simple basis of what I personally have done all these years. I have focused on their strengths and analyzed what those, that the children themselves make their comparisons and say that this is where I can build a little further. They are the future. They are definitely the next generation. Their brains are geared to meet a future far more challenging than our present. So I think we should not be so full of certainty and think that we know the best for them. Agreed, miss, that you will take the school forward and make these children shine at their best through praise, through positivity, best possible reinforcement to their strengths as possible? Yes? Fine. In that case, I'm sure I leave DPS Tapi in good hands. When I started the school, I had a bare brown of greenery. Most of it are birthday trees, and all of it practically planted by our students. The trees they had planted on the campus and which are now huge, big trees. In the same way, I'm sure DPS Tapi will become a flourishing but in human beings who will be populated all across our globe, doing great things, achieving great stuff, and of course, being what we nurture in them, being good human beings, people, society. Thank you so much. We have enjoyed our evening together as principal. Thank you so much for your support down this long road. Good evening.
Thank you, ma'am, for your inspirational words. It means a lot for us.
On this, the 13th year of we would like to thank all those who have been part of the DPS Tapi team, supported by us. First, Srimati Draupadi Devi Jhunjhunwala, Dadi Ji, whose idea it was to create this school with special emphasis on the education of girls. Secondly, Nalanda Education Society, its secretary, Shri Pawan Kumar Jhunjhunwala, and our pro vice chair. Thirdly, Mr. Anand Kumar Jhunjhunwala, and our dedicated admin office team of DPS for their backup support.
Next, our both past and present, who are always there for us, and also the ancillary staff of DPS Tapi. And last, our most valuable, our parents and grandparents, the guiding light of our lives, whose blessings.
Thank you once again to all for your precious time to attend this. Kindly follow the instructions for the dispersal of your ward. Now I would like to for the national anthem.
Shubh Aashish Maa.